A landmark trade agreement for Africa has been officially launched at a ceremony in Niger. The African Continental Free Trade Area will create a single market for goods and services across the continent. Only one country has not joined the agreement, and that's Eritrea.